Hello students, let us solve this question. In this question, we have to give two examples of how an enzyme is going to facilitate a reaction.